You're watching Pick of the Flicks with Tony Douglas, and welcome to my Rating the Movies web series, where I take a movie, be it new release, retro favourite, cult flick or classic, and give it a star rating out of 5. On with the show. Watching Rating the Movies with Tony Douglas. In this episode, we rate the 1968 spaghetti western The Mercenary, starring Franco Nero, Tony Musante, and Jack Palance as the vengeful gambler Curly. Set during the Mexican Revolution and featuring Franco Nero with a burly moustache, huge sideburns, and on occasion a cool straw hat, The Mercenary, also known as a professional gun, is a spaghetti western with a difference. Stylish, funny, and action-packed, Franco Nero is Kowalski, the Polack, an unconventional cowboy who sells death to the highest bidder. He's just as cunning and just as lethal as Eastwood's Man with No Name. Think of Nero's anti-hero as a spaghetti superhero wandering the Old West in a frock coat substituting for a cape. Nero's opposition and co-star is a scenery-chewing Tony Musante, who, just like Eli Wallach in The Good, the Bad and the Ugly, displays roguish charm and a real panache for comedic villainy. Directed by Sergio Cabucci, The Mercenary marks the re-teaming of Nero and Cabucci, who in 1966 brought us the original Django, the coffin-dragging stranger whose bullets spoke louder than words. This collaboration is just as effective. In fact, A Professional Gun is more epic in scope, richer in character details, and contains a sharp, clever script brimming with twists, turns, and tongue-in-cheek humour. Who can forget Nero's creative flair for lighting his cigarette matches and his insistence on being pampered in the hot desert sun? The icing on the cake, however, is the film's impeccable Ennio Morricone music score that heightens the tension and propels the action. A Professional Gun might not be as commonly remembered as Eastwood's Dollars trilogy, but it rides tall in the saddle amongst the best of the Italian offspring. My rating for The Mercenary is 4 stars. Have you seen the film? If so, please let us know your rating. Also, if you like The Mercenary, be sure to check out my ratings for other classic spaghetti westerns. Until next time, this is Tony Douglas, Rating the Movies. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.